stories of kings, stories of gods, and the stories of the beasts and their king. The story of Kong, but his legacy has just